Video is going to show you how to put a tower on the track in the game Bloons Tower Defense 3. So what you do is you get your tower, you put it where there's a grey spot, you right click and then move it to the spot and it would automatically go there. Okay, now let's start the level. And of course